Chumriep Sua.
Hello, my name is Ray Chen.
My name is Hannah.
We from Hong San Lua Secondary School in Grade 9.
Today we have a topic want to show to everyone. Our topic is related to stroke. Why we choose this topic?
We choose this topic because we think this is a disease that is spreading around the world. Do you know what the topic means?
Well, stroke is a kind of the disease that can be a serious accident, which is now becoming a worldwide concern among the elderly.
The disease caused by two major causes, 80 to 85% of the brain obstruction and 15 to 20% of stroke.
This is also due to other factors such as varicose veins.
Example, people who sing a lot.
Conflict.
Example, fall or stumble.
Blood leukemia.
Fatal blood, alcohol and other drugs.
What are the symptoms of stroke?
Symptoms of the disease include blind eye,
dark eye,
suddenly mostly to one eye,
or deaf or unclear,
unable to speak,
sudden headache,
or abnormal collapse.
One more question want to ask you.
Okay.
Well, what are the complications of the disease?
Great. The complications of the disease can lead to disability or death on one side.
In addition,
patient may have mental,
psychological disorder,
mental disorder,
or epilepsy.
To avoid this disease, what we need to do?
Sure, to avoid this, you need to be careful, like reduce blood pressure,
lose weight, exercise,
reduce alcohol and other drugs, diabetes, treatment.
Sleep only 7 hours is enough.
To eat sweet potatoes.
If you're sick, you need to seek medical treatment right away.
Call it from the online library research and interview with stroke patient. Not only with stroke patients, the interview is divided into two categories.
One, interview with the doctors in Prasat Bakong.
The doctor told us that the number of stroke patients in Prasat Bakong is down to 50% because they know how to treat and prevent them, as when they are sick, they immediately rush to a nearby hospital to receive medical treatment on time without leaving them where disease continues to spread.
2. Interview with patients' family.
Patient family said that first symptom that occurs in the patient was numbness, but in just half an hour, patient had a stronger than last time, gradually spreading slightly, impotent and headache. After headache is that he is drowsy and unresponsive, does not get worse, he grows up and he goes weak. Decide to take the patient to the hospital. After treatment, the doctors told that this would leave immediately if he would not have such discretion, fair mostrate.
Now you know about the symptoms
and how to prevent stroke.
So we both recommend to those who know about the symptoms and how to prevent it. Continue to spread it to reduce mortality rates in the world. Finally, we want to say thanks for watching. Goodbye, Chumriep Lia.